Hello YouTubers and welcome to our channel. We are unboxing our first AMD processor, the Ryzen 5 3600. It's our first AMD build and we are building a new multimedia computer. So we decided to turn to AMD for this build. It's a 6 cores, 12 thread CPU, very powerful one, at a very good price these days from Amazon. It comes with an offer, which is a code for the game Horizon Zero Dawn, so it's a nice touch from Amazon to be offering this code to be redeemed after you install the processor, obviously. And we are unboxing today, just to check what's inside. It comes with the right cooler and also with this important note from AMD, which is if your motherboard is for the 400 series, for instance, you don't need to update the BIOS as long as the box states AMD Ryzen 3000 desktop ready. So if there's a sticker outside stating that your brand, you don't need to update the BIOS. So inside the box we have the CPU itself with a little sticker, a quick installation guide, the right cooler. Okay, so it's a slightly larger in size comparing to the Intel CPUs. You may need to apply the thermal paste in a different way because we are not using this right cooler. Comes with the thermal paste pre-applied. Okay, we're gonna use the all-in-one from Arctic, the liquid freezer 2. We are water cooling our AMD CPU, and this is it. We just wanted to show you the first part of our new build, and we will be showing in next videos the other parts from our new build. And thank you for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe. Thank you.